think I started milking when I was about 8 or 9.
Randy Lewis has what you might call a love-hate relationship with his cows.
But truly, I like cows. I just like cows. I like everything about them. I don't know, they're aggravating and whatever, but and I think they're the most ungrateful animal on the world. We live our whole lives for these cows, everything. You do everything you do for a cow. You plan your day around them. You get up, you plan your vacation. In our family, we plan funerals around people's milking time. You don't look too bad, the worse for the wear this morning. Cows around here are a whole lot like family. Ain't you precious? Ain't you precious? Yes, you are. Get you some milk here in a little bit, yeah.
Randy and his family have been on this farm for, well, as long as anyone can remember. And when they started the dairy back in the 1960s, there were about 100 similar farms in Alamance County.
In between here and the little crossroads at Eli Whitney back up the road a mile, there were 5 grade A dairies in that mile in 1960. But I think, and now there's 5 left in the county. This is our very simple bottling plant.
In order to save his farm, Randy decided to start bottling his milk himself.
I mean, we're getting there. We ain't got there, but we're getting there.
And as he or any other dairy farmer will tell you, it's a hard way to make a living.
This lifestyle, you sort of have to either like it or you don't.
Vacations are rare, but he does have a place he can escape without ever leaving the farm.
Sometimes when I want to take a break, I just plop down in that chair and I look out there around the cows. And this is one of the few peaceful places that there is on this farm. Since we started at bottling plant, it's kind of like a 3-ring circus around here. It's something going on 24/7 all the time. And, you know, I can come up these steps and sit down up here and kind of cool and quiet. You got a little time if you need to think about something. It's a good place to sit down and kind of ponder it.
And each time he does,
it's very peaceful.
He's convinced here,
and it's hard to get peaceful anymore,
is where he's meant to be. In Alamance County, looking for Roy's folks, Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.